बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव अ टॉपिक सॉल्यूशंस ऑफ इक्वेशंस रिड्यूसिबल टू क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन इन वन वेरिएबल। टाइप नंबर फर्स्ट, इक्वेशन ऑफ द फॉर्म ए एक्स रेज टू पावर टू एन प्लस बी एक्स रेज टू पावर एन प्लस सी इक्वल्स टू जीरो। हाउ वी विल सॉल्व दिस इक्वेशन, मीन्स हाउ वी विल मेक इट अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन। स्टेप नंबर फर्स्ट, पुटिंग एक्स रेज टू पावर एन इक्वल्स टू वाई, देन वी विल गेट ए वाई स्क्वेयर प्लस बी वाई प्लस सी इक्वल्स टू जीरो। देन फ्रॉम दिस इक्वेशन, दैट इज न्यू इक्वेशन इन टर्म्स ऑफ वाई, वी विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ वाई। फाइनली वी विल पुट दैट वैल्यू ऑफ वाई इन सुपोजिशन equation, that is in x raised to power n equals to y, to get finally roots of the given equation. Now I will explain this type by using example. Solve 12x raised to power 4 minus 11x square plus 2 equals to 0. First we will convert or we will reduce this equation into quadratic equation. How? Let x square equals to y, then given equation number first implies 12y square minus 11y plus 2 equals to 0. Now we will factorize it by using mid-term breaking. Here 12y square minus 8y minus 3y plus 2 equals to 0. Taking 4y common from first two terms, we have 4y into 3y minus 2, and taking minus 1 common from third and fourth term, we have minus 1 into 3y minus 2 equals to 0. Now writing common factor, that is 3y minus 2, then writing non-common factor, that is 4y minus 1 equals to 0. Now product of two factors equals to 0, either first factor equals to 0 or second factor equals to 0, implies 3y minus 2 equals to 0, 3y equals to 2, or 4y minus 1 equals to 0, 4y equals to 1. Then y is equals to 2 by 3 and y equals to 1 by 4. Now putting back values of y equals to 2 by 3 and y equals to 1 by 4 in equation number second. So we will get equation second is x square equals to y, then we will when we will put y equals to 2 by 3, this equation becomes x square equals to 2 by 3. Similarly, when we will put y equals to 1 by 4 in equation second, it will becomes x square equals to 1 by 4. Now, taking square root on both sides, we have square root x square equals to square root 2 by 3, and for this case, square root x square equals to square root 1 by 4. Which gives x equals to plus minus square root 2 by 3, and here x equals to plus minus 1 by 2. Now you can see easily that we have four roots, that is one is minus square root 2 by 3 plus square root 2 by 3, minus 1 by 2 and plus 1 by 2, means highest power of the equation is 4, so we must have four roots. Thank you.